Today I have three cool uses of the scribble effect in Adobe Illustrator. Make use of the lesser used tool today. What is up people, Tom with Satori Graphics back again with another graphic design tips video. The scribble tool is not one that's widely used in Adobe Illustrator and you don't hear much about it. But today I'm going to show you three ways that you can use it for graphic design. The third one is personally my favourite. Let's take a quick look at the tool first. To access the scribble effect, head up to Effect, Stylize and then Scribble. This window will open up where you can adjust things such as direction of the scribble, the width of the stroke, the gap between each scribble, and how uniform it is within your shape. So play around with it and see how it functions. Also here, you can choose pre-select settings. The first cool effect is going to be with the star tool. You can literally turn any shape into a scribble effect, but the star tool can be used on designs for maybe greeting cards, brochures, or just about anywhere really. I want to keep the shape of the star, but I want to make the scribble effect apparent, so I'll adjust the settings to do so. Now I can change it to a star kind of colour and lay it over the black background. And there, this is the first useful way you can use the effect of scribble in graphic design. I said previously that any shape can be made into scribble, but what about text? Sure it can. When you're happy with your text, go up to Text and Create Outlines. This turns the typeface into a shape. Using the same method as before, generate your scribble effect and how you want it to be. The third and final use of scribble effect in Adobe Illustrator can be for logo design. Yep, that's right, logo design. Create a circle and then with the scribble effect, try to make the edges really loose, but to retain the circle shape. Then grab some text, and with a handwritten typeface, place it over the top. So, did you find my three uses of the scribble effect insightful? Like and share this video if you enjoyed it and let me know in the comment section below. Subscribe for graphic design tutorials and speed up videos. But until next time, design your future today. Peace.